Civilians Killed Fleeing Fallujah, 149 killed across Iraq. Security forces opened a relatively safe escape route out of southwest Fallujah. About 4,000 people are estimated to have used the al-Salam, Peace, Junction route since it was secured on Saturday. Reaching the meeting point, however, is dangerous. Many civilians have been killed trying to escape the post. Civilians Killed Fleeing Fallujah, 149 killed across Iraq appeared first on pro-Russia news.